It has been maintained that certainty does not admit of degrees of any kind, that there can be no shade of difference in the intensity of our certainty. Stop. But let us see. Stop. A man may be certain that he settled his debt with his tailor on the 10th of October and in cash, or that he paid his local rates on demand. Stop. But is this certainty equaled by the certainty with which he knows that 3 and 4 make 7, or that heat will melt butter? Stop. Is there not a great difference? Stop.